First off, I want to thank Jesus. Without him, I don't do this, so.
Sure, you want to get in for...
Oh, is that a nice fit?
That's a keeper. Folks, welcome to Trudell Outdoor Adventures TV. I'm your host, Jay Trudell, and we got a special show for you today. We're taking you up to Negaunee, Michigan to hunt the wild, raging Russian boars of Bear Mountain Lodge. This is a special hunt for Trudell Outdoor Adventures. We took three clients with us, Jason Stein, Matt Marone, and John Giese. All three of these guys had never shot a Russian boar before, and we had the opportunity to tag along with them and film them and just have a great time with these guys. So up the bat first, we're gonna go take a look at Jason Stein's hunt. Now, keep in mind that some of the footage is a little tough because it's really thick at Bear Mountain Lodge, and these boars, well, they're hard to sneak up on, and a lot of what we did was spot and stalk. So let's go see what Jason's up to and see if he can't put a big old Russian boar on the ground.
Hi, I'm Bill. I'm with Bear Mountain. I'm one of the guides here, and we're hunting today with the guys from Trudell Outdoors. And this is my friend Jason. Him and I were coming down one of the trails doing a little still hunting earlier, and we've seen this boar off in the brush down the swamp a ways, and we put a short stalk on him, crawled through some pretty deep snow. Jason made a great shot. He had a real small window to shoot through, a lot of brush and stuff in the way, and he made an excellent shot on him. He didn't go that far. We tracked him down, and we found him. He's a real nice boar. He's a beautiful color. If you look at the blonde in him, he's absolutely beautiful.
All right, way to go, Jason. That was one of the prettiest boars I've ever seen harvested at Bear Mountain. Now, I know the footage was tough. It was hard to see through there and everything, and we didn't really get up on there good enough, but we didn't want to spook them either, and that was a monster boar, blonde phase, really awesome. Way to go, Jason. Hey, next up to bat is Matt. Matt, let's see what you can do.
There's another one. That was kind of fun. That was pretty cool, eh? Guys, check in here.
Well, Matt, what do you think? We just had a big boy come out and you put the smack down on him.
Yeah, nice pig.
Yeah, we're going to give him a little bit here and we'll go in and check for him and see if we can't recover that animal. And
yeah.
I think he got a good hit on him. It sure looked good from my vantage point.
Yeah, he kicked up pretty good. So we had a couple guys driving. So
yeah.
I think they pushed him right to us.
That was perfect. And perfect. What was that, 30 yards maybe?
30 yards, yeah.
Yeah, that was really good. So we're going to give them a minute that we're going to go in. These are big, dangerous animals, so we don't want to screw with them. Hopefully, he'll settle down and die, and we'll go recover that animal.
So. Good. Yeah, Matt, good shooting, buddy.
Thank you.
Congratulations. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Awesome. Tell me a little bit about the hunt, Matt. Whatever you want to do.
Well, we're doing a drive, got some boars moving around, and one came walking out of some brush and stood about 30 yards away from us and gave us that 1 second to shoot.
It's a nice one. Awesome.
Got a nice color.
He's pretty. Big cutters. It's a nice boar. Good job. That'll be perfect.
Way to go, Matt. Hey, way to make a quick decision, put it on him, and pull the trigger. Not sure I could have done that. You did a good job, and it was a beautiful, beautiful big old Russian boar that you knocked down. Well, that's the end of the gun hunts. We're going to take you now with John Giese. He's going to try his luck at a big old Russian boar with the bow.
Hey folks, Trudell Outdoor Adventures here with John Giese. John was successful this morning on a big old Russian boar. John, that was a fun hunt.
Absolutely. We saw him rooting around and stalked within 20, 21, 22 yards and put the arrow where it needed to be.
Yeah, you smoked him. I mean, you got him right in the armpit, right where you wanted to be, punched it right up into his vitals. And as you can see on film, that this guy didn't go very far. He piled up quick.
Yeah. Thanks to the guides and everybody at Bear Mountain.
Yeah, yeah. Did it with your new, brand new Christmas present here from your wife, the Destroyer Bull. Put a Rage Broadhead in the cage, so to speak, and just smoked them.
Yep,
it was a good job.
Yep.
Big old cutters on them. So, John is successful here at Bear Mountain Lodge with Trudell Outdoor Adventures, and we're going to head on out with some other guys and see if we can get some more of these big guys on the ground. Stay tuned. Alright, good job.
Wow, John, are you kidding me? What a shot. You put it on him with your new bow tech. Boy, that pig wasn't alive very long after you hit him. That was an incredible shot. Good job, John. Now, you know what? I got my bow at Bear Mountain Lodge, and I got to try to see if I can outdo John a little bit and put one on the ground a little quicker. So, I'm up to bat now. See what I can do.
Stay on him.
Boy, I wish I had a tripod on this thing.
That's all right. Big down. Big pig down.
Oh, it's over here. Oh, he's backing up off me a little bit.
Go back to the car.
Well, folks, big down. We hunted hard for him, and he's on the ground. 30-yard shot. Man. He didn't go anywhere there. Rage Broadhead smoked him. So,
well, congratulations,
thank
man.
Thank you very much.
Awesome hunt.
Wow. Look at that guy. He's all right. He's got a big old head on him. Big cutters. And he's done. Hey folks, here we are, Bear Mountain Lodge with a big Russian boar with the bow nonetheless. I'll tell you what, I'm really proud of this and I'm happy. And first off, I gotta praise Jesus because without him in my life, I don't do this. And probably especially this week, I had 101 degree temperature on Tuesday. It's Saturday and I'm hunting, so I prayed real hard that I'd be cured enough to be here to hunt, and I am. and it's pretty cool. And we got a big boar. Worked hard for him. We did a lot of spotting, a lot of stalking, a lot of sitting in blinds, and finally we just got the right guy to come and give us the right opportunity, and we got him. So it's pretty neat here at Boar Mountain Lodge. Have to give it a try sometime. A lot of fun.
Well, folks, I'll tell you what. I'll let you be the judge as to who got their pig on the ground quicker, John or I. I do know is we had four great hunts at Boar Mountain Lodge. We got four big old raging Russian boars on the ground, on film. We had a blast. Jason, Matt, John, I want to thank you. You guys are a pleasure to hunt with. We had a great time. Hey, until next time, I'm Jay Trudell with Trudell Outdoor Adventures. God bless, and we'll see you soon.